technical in the top section.
And he spins it. Oh, he lands it so perfect.
Going straight down, crawling into a big drop.
Front flip. Getting back up to the ridge. He lands perfect. Wow, he doubled that. Backflip, Tucknell Hander, great extension. Thomas Chenon, one good table through.
Creeping into this start drop.
Oh, so much style on that hip. Here's the big step down. Suicide no hander on that. Landing perfect. Slow rotated, perfect backflip. 4.75.
Look at the surprise on Aggie's face.
Right back to the top, defending champ, Andreu Lacondeguy.
There's so much pressure on this guy right now.
Blowing on the ridge, not taking the hands off like we saw. You guys, wow! Flat spin, 450 on the hip, holding on. How did he muscle through that? Wow, landing so low, but holding on the last step down there. Sick flat spin, 360, that took him to the victory last year.
Still has
and another
speed.
Flip on the hip, holding on. Wow.
But in a sense, he's looking to defend his title because the last time he dropped in, he was the man.
Scott the high vertical jump, flipping onto the ring. Oh, motocross style on the hip for Kurt Sorge. Here we go, that big step down, setting it deep again, but holding on.
Ready for business, the last razor jump.
Backflip, Tucknell Hander. Wow.
Welcome to the two-timer club, your winner for the 10th edition of Drop Ball Rap.